FTSE daily forecast, September 5th, FXEmpire.com. You can see that the FTSE did in fact fall during the session on Wednesday, but bounced enough to form a hammer. That being said, though, even though it's a nice supportive looking candle, and we of course are interested, we need to see the 6550 level breach to the upside on a daily close in order to be comfortable enough to start buying. We think that very well could happen. But we need the confirmation first. This is a very illiquid time of year. And with so many headlines flying around right now, there's a lot of different reasons why this market could chop around. But again, a daily close above 65.50 and we become buyers.